painting, like water color, is used at the elementary school, and also some transparent watercolor, and so on. And she also introduced a lot of type to drawing watercolor, right? Drawing a heart, drawing a cloud, blowing watercolor. And I honestly, she used some advantage by, she used a beautiful picture by PowerPoint so the audience can easily understand. And besides, she not used a video like to draw a heart so we can see how the water can draw in. And she also used some skill like the example. She used a lot of example, like used example of gradation. This is how it works. And so, she used a lot of example picture, and I think it's quite good because we can really understand water painting. However, as your speaker, as your barrier, I still want to provide you some suggestion. The first of all, right, I think your speech is not so good. Like, for example, I say, "Please information my show," and you would like to say, "Good evening, most master by Nancy Cho." And because you have a lot of start point in your sentence, so it makes you look not like a professional speaker. Sometimes try to finish your sentence. Don't have the start point inside. The second one is that one of the page, you use the watercolor paper, watercolor brush water in the page, but like compared to your previous PowerPoint, they don't have a lot of picture, but why this PowerPoint only have 5 sentences? I think it's not so balanced. Maybe you also can provide some picture on it. Get your PowerPoint can work better. The third one is that I think you say too many ends and ends. You always like to say try to don't say so many kind of things. And I want to say the main topic is that the topic is too divergent because your topic is that relaxing water painting. However, you introduce a lot of kind of way, and you introduce a lot of kind of watercolor. But actually, this is not the relaxing. We don't know why you're relaxing. It's just like you introduce a watercolor painting. And I think because you want to introduce too many watercolors at the same time. So it's not so intentional. We know that you have a lot of kind of skill, but we don't know why. So next time, I think maybe you can focus on your topic and maybe, and besides, the conclusion is not so clear because you say you encourage everybody to learn water painting. However, maybe you can say, drawing watercolor, make me imagine the world. Everything is under my painting. I feel so.